pregnant, and she knew that she will give birth. And then she told her husband that, listen, I had an oath, and that I need to be divorced from you. I'm giving birth now, and please give me a divorce, okay? Give me a divorce just for me to feel satisfied. And then take me back. So he said, okay, no problem. So he gave her a divorce. And then he went and he forgot to bring her back. She gave birth immediately. He came back. He found that there is a child. And she said to him, that was a hila, because I did not want you and I knew that I will give birth. So you divorced me and you did not take me back. Yeah? So it's done. Khalas. Yeah? طبعاً, the fuqaha mentioned this, some scholars mentioned this, whether that divorce is valid or invalid because it was hila, etc. Yeah, it is likely that it is valid. Although she lied or whatever, but it is valid. Why did he divorce her? Okay, so the ulatul ahmal ajaluhunna